everyone, this is Sore Neckville here, and today I had to rewatch my entire stream of Kingdom Hearts Memory of Melody, and at the end where I finally fully chained Wave of Darkness to 433, this happened. My webcam was like this, and my arm actions weren't seen. So this time, I'm going to record myself and how I look like with arm actions, and hopefully fully chain the song Wave of Darkness with arm actions, since it wasn't seen earlier in the stream because the webcam of my laptop was like this view of height. So my arm action wasn't seen like this. No, only a little bit like this and that and that. So we're gonna try again, Wave of Darkness full chain mode. And I've also lowered the volume of my mic too for the webcam. I don't know if the ringing sound is still heard. I also lowered the volume of the TV this time, but maybe a little bit lower, maybe. I did lower the volume of the webcam, so the webcam mic. Hopefully this will be okay this time. So let's do it. We're going to try to fully chain with arm action, just like I really wanted to do it. I'm gonna upload this in YouTube after that. Here we go. Let's go to track selection. And I'm gonna, here it is, Wave of Darkness full chain arm action mode. Let's do it. Here we go. Okay, let's do this. Tiring. Ow, my arms. But not bad. Worth it. We did it with arm action mode. Woo! 11 goods, 117 yellow excellence, or yeah. And rainbow 305 purple, I mean, rainbow 305 excellence. Not bad. And triple A plus. Woo! Finally. We did it! Yay! Alright. damage my arms, but worth it. Worth it. Yeah. Let's go. Well, we're done. Let's go to the main menu. Alright, we're done for tonight. So that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. I knew I could do it with arm action mode because I did it earlier in the stream, but it wasn't seen because the flap of the was like this instead of this. So that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching, everyone. Thank you, and thank you also, Sora, Donald, and Goofy. I couldn't have done it without you guys. Thank you.